Little Billy Goat Paint is a green product, and so it's low VOC, very low in smell or scent. There's not an overwhelming smell. Water-based is great from the standpoint of it's better for the environment. It's better for us. It just doesn't have the odors and the chemicals and of a lot of the others, other paints. Also, that cleanup's so easy. So just soap and water cleanup, just washing your hands, and you can wash your brushes and everything very easily. It's just soap and water. Little Billy Goat Paint, because it's water-based, you can add water to get different textures. You can use the paint as is, and you can actually build a texture to a piece. But with adding water, the more water you add, so adding water makes the paint smoother. So usually when I'm painting a piece, a lot of times if it's a larger piece, like a piece of furniture, I'll actually spray water directly on the piece that I'm painting as I'm painting. You'll typically see me painting with a brush in one hand and a spray bottle in the other. Sometimes I just add water directly to my paint and stir it, depending on the size of the piece. But I really enjoy kind of learning the piece with the water as I'm painting. Depending on the texture of the surface of the piece that you're painting on, the slicker the surface is, the less water you're gonna use to paint. But if you have a very coarse piece, you'll probably wanna add quite a bit of water to your paint to get the coverage or to extend the paint, because that little jar looks small when you look at it, but the more water you add, the further the paint extends. And it's intended to be a concentrate. It's intended to use water to help it go further. Just because you just wipe it away with a wet cloth until you seal it. So if you paint something and you decide you don't like the way it looks, the color that you put on, or you can just wipe it away with a wet cloth, so you have the freedom to always make the change.